Assalamu alaikum, dear students. I am your teacher Muhammad Farid from Government Boys Primary School, Tangdar, Zone Tangdar. We are reading English 7th class. We have completed the working with the text. There is question answer of the lesson Fetching the Doctor. Today we have to do language work. Use the following phrase in sentences. ये जो फ्रेज दिए गए हैं इनको अपने जुमलों में इस्तेमाल करना है. पुट ऑन, फ्लाई ऑफ, कॉल ऑन, कम टू, एडवांस, cry out, take time, to get up, put on, call out, lay in deep sleep, look out. Rewrite the following sentences using the word from the lesson in place of the underlined words. तो इसमें first one जो है, the lantern was moving from side to side because of the strong wind. इसका आएगा the lantern was swaying because of the strong wind. Second one is Hamlin was greatly surprised when he was awakened suddenly from sleep. इसका आएगा किटी द यंग मेयर कवर्ड द डिस्टेंस विदाउट एनी डिफिकल्टी. Third one is Hamlin was greatly surprised when he was awakened suddenly from sleep. इसका आएगा Hamlin was greatly surprised when he was roused from the sleep. Third one is Hamlin chose a particular horse because it was known never to fail. Hamlin chose a particular horse because it was dependable. Fifth and last one is he got employed in the army as a person carrying message. He got employed in the army as a messenger. तो इस तरह हमारा ये जो है लैंग्वेज वर्क कंप्लीट होता है. शुक्रिया. अस्सलाम.